Hi, I am Latish Thainadhan, the live producer on Watch Dogs Legion.
I'm excited to reveal our post-launch plans and to give you details about all the free content we are bringing you, as well as our season pass. On December 3rd, we will launch our first free update, introducing the online mode of Watch Dogs Legion, where you can explore the full city of London in up to 4-player co-op and recruit anyone you see. We have all new co-op missions that you can play with your friends. Bring your own characters, find the best synergies, and build the ultimate co-op team. We're also adding dynamic events that will bring new challenges to the streets of London. On top of that, we're launching Tactical Ops, dedicated 4-player missions tailored for co-op play that require great efficiency and communication.
We also have our very first PvP mode.
Spiderbot Arena is a hectic, high-intensity, free-for-all deathmatch for up to 8 players. Control Spiderbots armed to the teeth and show your mastery. More PvP modes will be coming in future updates. We are excited to bring back Invasion, a fan favorite mode of previous Watch Dogs games. Hack other players, keep your cool, or become the target. Online for Watch Dogs Legion is just getting started, and our post-launch will feature exciting new game modes and surprise events. In addition to our online features, we will also be releasing free updates to the main campaign, including new characters with new abilities, new mission content, and unlocking new game plus.
Let's get this over with.
Up next, we are very excited to reveal more information about our season pass. Our new story expansion, Watch Dogs Legion Bloodline, continues the story of Aiden Pierce from the original Watch Dogs. But Aiden isn't the only star of his story. We're excited to announce that Wrench from Watch Dogs 2 will be joining him and will be a fully new playable character. Watch Dogs Legion Bloodline introduces a new storyline, new progression, and unique gameplay abilities. All Season Pass owners will unlock 4 playable characters, including Aiden and Wrench. Let me introduce you to Mina, a subject of transhuman experiments who possesses the ability to mind control individuals.
And for one last big surprise, for the first time in Watch Dogs, we have a crossover with Assassin's Creed.
Meet Darcy, a member of the Assassin's Brotherhood. All that and more will be coming to our season pass. There's much more coming down the road, including new game modes, old favorites, and a few more surprises.
We are very excited to continue our Watch Dogs Legion journey with you. Stay tuned for more.